Am I really just the spare? I'm not part of the town, not born to be queen, just somebody hopelessly in between. She's the scholar, athlete, poet. I'm the screw up. Don't I know it? But who could ever compare? Of course, they're gonna think I'm just the spare. Well, I won't care. I'm just an extra button on a coat in case another one comes loose. But if I have to be a button, why can't I be a button that's of use? Oops. I may lack style, I may lack grace, and once in a while I fall on my face. But this little button deserves a place in the sky. That doesn't make any sense. So I'm a rusty horseshoe hanging up over somebody's old barn door, and I'll be hanging there forever, just wishing the horse had one leg more. And maybe I can be the perfect one, and maybe I err on the side of fun. But horseshoes need a chance to run somewhere. This horseshoe is more than just a spare. Someday I'll find my thing, a thing that's all my own, a thing that makes me part of something, not just all alone. And maybe all these feelings I have in my heart could mean something to someone. How I'd love much too.